Lieutenant General Andres Intimo, iginiit na hindi aalisin ang barkong BRP Sierra Madre sa Ayungin Shoal.
We abide by the guidance of the national leadership. Merong tinatawag National Task Force on West Philippine Sea, headed by the National Security Advisor. And with the issues arising in the West Philippine Sea, just to recall, last November 16, nagkaroon ng insidente doon sa Ayungin Shoal wherein may mga dalawang vessels na galing sa Palawan naghatid ng mga supplies papunta doon sa barko natin nandun sa Ayungin Shoal. Ang tawag natin sa barko na ito is LT-57 BRP Sierra Madre. Nandun na sa lugar na yun since 1999. And since then, we have considered this ship as a permanent government post. It's being manned by AFP personnel.
Sir, dahil nga dun sa naging insidente sa Ayungin Shoal, lumalabas ngayon yung usapin hinggil sa Mutual Defense Treaty. Personally, sir, sa tingin mo ba dapat na ba natin i-invoke yung Mutual Defense Treaty dahil sa nangyari?
There is no need for that. The incident, while it may have created some tensions, it was an incident na nag-gumamit ng water cannon ng Chinese Coast Guard. We consider it actually a hostile act. Maybe a little higher than a provocative act, but it is less than an armed attack, which is what is stated in the provisions of the Mutual Defense Treaty. It was a act na nagawa by the Chinese Coast Guard against a civilian vessel. So, no, it is a sort of an armed attack, which is yun yung nilalagay dun sa Mutual Defense Treaty. Of course, ang guidance naman sa atin is as much as possible, we can resolve conflicts in a peaceful and diplomatic way. Importante din kasi na nagsisecure natin yung mga fishermen doon kasi that's the main reason kung bakit nagmi-maintain tayo ng barko doon because kung sakaling merong bagyo, we can readily alert our Coast Guard na ma-rescue yung mga naglalayag ng mga fishermen, Filipino fishermen in the area.
Mabuhay ka, General Sintimo. Marapat lang na hindi alisin ang BRP Sierra Madre sa iyong isyo. Kadepensa, anong masasabi mo sa pahayag ni General Sintimo? Pwede mong i-comment yan. At kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe sa aking YouTube channel, Kadepensa, mag-subscribe ka na. At pwede rin kitang i-shoutout sa susunod nating video. Salamat na rin sa panonood at suporta.